My name is Dr. Don Wood. I'm the founder of the Inspired Performance Institute. What we do at the Inspired Performance Institute is that we help people perform at a higher level. And we do that by eliminating the effects of traumatic or disturbing events in your lifetime. You see, these traumatic events are creating glitches and error messages and affecting your ability to stay present and in the moment. And what we do is use this cutting-edge neuroscience to get the mind to reset some of that memory so it no longer is affecting your ability to stay present and perform at a higher level. So I met Scott through a friend of mine. And when we met for lunch, Scott was wearing the Hapbee device. And I was really interested in what this does, and we started to talk about it. And when we started to talk about it, I instantly got it. I understood what Scott was talking about. You see, we've done a lot of research in how the brain works. And when he started talking about how this signaling is working on different receptors in the brain, that it immediately made some sense to me. Like I said, I really understood what Scott was telling me and how Hapbee is working. So to understand how Hapbee works, you have to understand how the brain communicates. Think of the brain as a computer and the body as a printer. So the computer is constantly connecting through messaging to the printer or to the rest of the body in order to send messages. It does that through electricity. So basically it's firing on neurons that are in the brain. Those neurons are all communicating and they communicate with each other in a vast network. And so this network, so when a neuron wants to communicate, it uses a neurotransmitter. And the neurotransmitter is released from the neuron to connect up with another neuron. And the neurotransmitter is basically a chemical messenger to carry this message. And that's how that brain is working. So what Hapbee is doing is creating the signal that the brain recognizes. So for example, if you take nicotine, when somebody smokes a cigarette, they're going to have an effect. The effect is coming from the receptors in the brain recognizing nicotine, right? And it basically, nicotine imitates one of the neurotransmitters called acetylcholine. And acetylcholine then releases dopamine, and so there's where you get that feel-good feeling. So what Hapbee is doing is creating that signal to that receptor to do the same thing without having to take in all those carcinogens. So nicotine is one of six signals that Hapbee is using. And so when Scott said to me, do you want to try it? I said, okay, sure, I'll give it a try and see how it works on me. So the brain is communicating through these neurons, neurotransmitters, sending signals and communicating throughout the whole brain. So when you take alcohol, you drink some alcohol, you smoke a cigarette, CBD, whatever it is, you're activating these receptors in the brain. And that's actually what's happening. That's creating the feeling that you're getting because they're communicating and releasing these chemicals into the bloodstream. So what Hapbee has is six signals that represent different things like scotch or like CBD or nicotine. And so when you use that signal to activate that receptor in the brain, you're going to feel the same effects as if you were actually taking this substance in. And so Scott asked me, would you like to try it? And I said, sure, I'll give it a try. And Scott was wearing it around his neck. I'm wearing it around my head. You can do it either way. And so I put it around my neck and I said, I'll try the nicotine because I don't smoke at all. I've never smoked in my life. I also don't drink. So I thought the best one for me was probably nicotine to try it. Within 60 seconds, I felt the effects of what that nicotine would be as if I was just smoking a cigarette. And so I took it off right away and I said, I get this. I see how it's working. And so I'm very excited to sort of see how this can help some of the people that we're working with. I'm interested, and I know we've been talking to Hapbee about some way to use their product and our product together to get the effects, and I'm very excited about Hapbee and what they're doing. Now, I know Hapbee has done a number of studies, and one of the things that I was asked is, sometimes, like for me, I had an instant result from it. Some people take a number of times before they start really feeling the effects. So why is that? Well, one of the reasons is the brain learns through repetition, procedural memory. We build neural pathways. So sometimes it may take the brain a few times before it recognizes what that signal is. And that's natural. So some people may have a very quick effect. Some people may need to try it a few times to really get that effect. The brain has plasticity, and that's how it learns. And it learns through repetition. And so once you start doing it, your brain will start to recognize that signal and instantly go back into that. So that's really what's going on. And I think you'll enjoy the product. I think it's something that's very cutting edge, neuroscience. And we're excited to see how it can help some of the people that we're working with at the Inspired Performance Institute.